Free parking in downtown Austin could soon come to an end. Hello, I'm Robert Hadlock.
And I'm Leslie Rohde. The city of Austin is looking at a plan now that would eliminate free meter parking after hours and on the weekends. KXAN's Katina McHenry joins us live from downtown with more on who's for this extended hour proposal. Katina.
Leslie, good evening. For many people, free parking is an incentive to come downtown to shop and enjoy eating in the downtown area. But something that was once free could change. Having to pay for something that right now is free has caused strong reaction, but not everyone is upset about it. Many people look forward to parking downtown after hours and on the weekend. It's free, but if people have to pay, they just might decide to do something else with their time.
Parking's already hard enough on the weekends that you might just choose to stay in more than go out.
I don't like that idea at all. I mean, there's already not enough free parking.
Exactly the reason the city's Urban Transportation Committee is considering recommending changes. The conversation started after drivers complained there wasn't enough downtown parking in a survey. This morning, at least six people spoke to the committee at the first public parking hearing. Local musician Sean Ellison works after hours and enjoys parking for free. He told the committee paying would be an inconvenience to him and many others who work downtown.
I really wasn't concerned just for myself, but all, you know, all the waiters and bartenders and hotel and restaurant people that work downtown would be affected by this change.
Some like the idea of paid meter parking. Most of today's speakers operate a valet service or downtown parking garage. Mike Ayoub says paid meter parking would be good for his business.
It's a lot more than just eliminating the free parking. It's a lot more control. It's going to be a lot better for the public.
The change will also generate the city $3 million in revenue. Although they insist this is not a money-making initiative, but an effort to increase turnover in parking spaces.
And the purpose of the meters and the program is to increase the availability of the parking and to ease people's frustration. So the money is put into the meters to help people. Without the meters, it would be a very bad situation.
On the table with 15,000 garage spaces downtown, the city could contract with private garages. Right now, there is a tentative deal in to offer free validated two-hour parking at City Hall and two downtown Omni parking garages that would be Monday through Saturday from 9 to 6. Now, people can already park free at City Hall Monday through Friday between 8 and 5. Now, the new program will go into effect sometime this spring. We are live downtown. Katina McHenry, KXAN, Austin News.